Hi everyone, welcome to Bodyworks Prime. Today we're going to be going over the origin, the insertion and the action of the vastus intermedius muscle.
Here we can see the vastus intermedius, which is one of the four quadricep muscles. The other three are the vastus lateralis, the vastus medialis, and the rectus femoris. One thing to note about the rectus femoris is that the vastus intermedius is deep to the rectus femoris, meaning that the rectus femoris covers over the surface of it. You'll also notice that the rectus femoris muscle crosses the hip joint, whereas the vastus intermedius connects onto the femur, therefore it does not cross the hip joint. As for the origins, you can see I've marked them out here in red, and that's on the anterior and lateral surface of the femur. The vastus intermedius comes together with the other quadricep muscles to form a common tendon insertion. This tendon insertion is called the quadriceps tendon, and it inserts onto the patellar ligament, or the patellar tendon, depending how you want to call it. This patellar tendon then comes down here, and it connects onto the tibial tuberosity, which I've marked out in blue on the other side.
So we're back again with the skeletal model. Let's take a look at the actions of the vastus intermedius muscle. So we've got the knee in a flex position right now, and the vastus intermedius is crossing over the knee joint here. So as it contracts, it's going to result in extension of the knee joint, and it's going to work together with the other quadricep muscles to accomplish this. And as for the actions of the vastus intermedius, that's it, just extension of the knee joint. So nice and easy this one. If you enjoyed the video or you found it helpful, press those buttons down there. You know which ones, really helps out the channel. As well, I've got links in the description box below to the other quadricep muscles, so if you'd like to learn more about them, check out those links. If you want to learn more about the vastus intermedius muscle, I've got a really detailed article on the website, and I'll put a link to that in the description box as well. Thanks again for watching, I'll see you all next time.